Okay, I seriously thought that was an ad at first. I'm like, holy shit, wait a minute, I gotta pause it. Okay, so this is Ghost Rats. I have tried filming this with just audio, filming this with just video. I've tried doing everything, so I'm just gonna turn up my headphones really, really loud and try not to heavy breathe. Okay. He looks so weird. Like, he's got so much Botox, he can't talk. Oh, we got some dance moves. Oh, I feel like he's trying to impersonify someone. I just don't know who it is. Classically trained. I know I'm supposed to be reacting to the music, but are you seeing this man move? Oh my god, this is gonna be stuck in my head for days. Okay, I feel like this is a very political or religious statement. I'll be the first one to say I don't know what it is, but I respect it. Y'all girls need to sit down. He's dancing way better. Who the fuck's coming after me? Motherfucker, they better not be. I got guns. Stop a motherfucker real quick. An old timey movie. He's created little minions. Okay, he's on a pale horse. I forgot my Bible stories. So what was it? He like was the devil, and then he created like demons or something, and now they go out and do his work. I mean, I don't know, exterminating rats. I don't know, you guys. I don't know. But I thoroughly enjoyed that song. It's been stuck in my head for 2 days. And I've been figuring out a way I can react to it so you guys can, like... And I figured whilst being high is the best because I don't remember the video before. I love you.